Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Lyon against Roma. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beggan. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference? I think Edin Dzeko is the one to keep an eye on. His game is all about goals, although he does make other contributions, of course. But can he step it up to a ruthless level and be regarded as one of the very best? That's the question we might be asking later.
Hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that.
A training ground drill that almost worked a treat, only for that flag to go up. He just went a tad early.
Chance! No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Aimed long and direct. Strootman. Terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
And it's the kick. That's not going to make it. Manolas. Lyon looking really energetic early on. It is a high press. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Fekir. First quarter of an hour gone. Lyon still to register a shot on target. Engelan. Now it's Perotti. Perotti. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? It's loose. Who's getting there? Who's going to make this theirs? Good challenge. He just stood firm. England. Tries a through ball. That's Lacazette. Perotti passes it through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. It's long. Lacazette makes himself available. Strip. Dashing forward at pace. Looks like a good ball through. Defending, but that'll do. Oh,
try.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Over the top just to get the runner in on the keeper, and what a pity he just couldn't produce a goal from that.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Tries to switch the play.
Okulu.
Pass he's looking for.
Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Fazio gets good distance on it. Fekir. Challenge, but well within the laws. If we've had a look, he's blown his whistle for half time. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0.
Through.
Perotti needed to come up with a better ball.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
He's away! And the through ball is intercepted. Tried to play it through.
And the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Strip. Perotti, there's no flag. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Fekir. Good idea, just poorly executed. De Rossi.
Have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Strip. And into the second half, and it's still goalless. A well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fekir is the route one option. Nicolas gets it back. Lacazette, with much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Big chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafted business there.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Roma took the lead.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Roma decided now is the time to make their final change. Puts it upfield. That's well defended.
Federico Fazzi.
Time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Strip. Totti. Federico Fazio.
Perotti. Valbuena battles to win it back.
Totti. And it's Al-Sharawi.
Got a little with a good steal. Well played.
Just stood firm.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Al-Sharawi.
Who's going to get there? He has been fouled there. That's a great booking. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Fekir is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, and they've made him a clear target of their focus to keep him as quiet as they possibly can.
He's coming on the right now. What's on? Comes forwards. Now the pass. He's come loose. Totti hits it! Oh, that should have been two.
What a massive let-off that was. They're still in it.
Perotti falls short. Roma with another corner.
The end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Well, it's difficult to see them overturning this, considering they've been shut out for so long.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Perotti. Valbuena. Valbuena.
He's given away a free kick.
Early ball.
options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
And that's that. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score, but at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from